SEA is a mobile phone application we've developed for IBM for Wimbledon 2009, a live digital guide to everything happening in and around the venue. What makes it different is that it uses the phone's GPS and compass to present information as an overlay on your phone's camera, and that it's live. IBM scouts stationed around the ground ensure that users know not only where things are, but also what's happening there right now. We're using Twitter to push data to the app. The app strips out the important stuff and combines it with existing data feeds such as transport and scores. So it'll tell you train times, whether there are queues anywhere, if there are any spare seats, what restaurants are serving, and so on. And because it works by GPS, you don't actually have to be able to see the things you're looking for. So I can see exactly what's going on, even if all I can see is the back of someone's head.
Has little facts.
Yeah.
That's so clever.